Good morning, Facebook, and hopefully LinkedIn. Someday I'll be able to actually live stream there. So we're on day, whatever it is, my goodness, 9, I think. This is about falling in love with marketing, regardless of what size your business is. And the message that's on my mind today is you can't fall in love with something that you don't try. And I think a lot of marketing, whether you want to admit it or not, is about testing. If you're running ads, you have to test everything. That's why digital is so amazing, because there are so many analytics, there's so much data, it's so easy to track. So there's also a lot of things. This is why I like to think of it as it's about relationships and communication, right? If you don't talk to someone, if you don't try something, you don't know if it's going to work. So tonight, actually, at 6 o'clock Mountain Time, I'm running my first room on Clubhouse. If you happen to be a woman, this is directly to women who are like 40 years old and older, who are entrepreneurs, just because there are some kind of similar mindset issues that I think a lot of us face. And I'm having an incredible guest tonight. I didn't mean to go down this road, but Brian Radke, who has a really, really unique style and modality that he uses to help people basically just dissolve limiting beliefs and see things that they're not seeing and get rid of them. So come join us. I'm so excited about that. I would so love to have you there. But the point that I was trying to make is simply this: you have to try and test. And I know that a lot of people become really fearful, they become jaded, they become, this has always worked, or, you know, I just get all my business from referrals. Well, what if you could triple the number of referrals? What if tiptoeing around your ad spend is preventing you from seeing, from, you know, 10 times that amount of people seeing and engaging with your ad, but you haven't tested it yet? So there's so much great opportunity. I guess what I'm asking today is that you just talk to people through these different social media channels, through different types of marketing. Try different things. Try right now, grassroots social media marketing is incredibly powerful. And I'm going to put a plug out there for Clubhouse, because if you haven't tried it yet, the reach is insane. And it's so much fun. And you will meet amazing people. So I invite you personally to come tonight to my room. It's called Think Fast, Talk Slow, Shoot Straight. And this is a whole program that I'm doing for women who are 40 plus entrepreneurs. And I would sure love to see you there. I hope you go out and make it a great day for somebody else. We know that that is like the magic bullet for making it a great day for you. And I remain faithfully your, I guess, let's call it a marketing concierge, your professional marketing concierge. Have a great day, everyone. Bye.